Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This'll do just fine. Thank you.
sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Stay close to me.
Shit.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Watch your head. Hurry! Go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.